Hi everyone, this is Camille. Do you want to make a gradient text effect that looks like this? Today, I'm gonna share with you how to make such text effect. You can change the contents and the color as you like. What's more awesome, you're able to pull this effect in minutes. If you're into this topic, keep watching. We don't need any extra footage. Just download the VideoProc Vlogger and we can start the edits. Let's firstly launch VideoProc Vlogger. Hit this button to start a new project. We can click on here to start with different title presets. Then we drag them onto the timeline. Alternatively, we can click on here and create a regular text clip. Let me make the demonstration with this regular one. Keep caution when editing the content. We need to make these letters appear on the left part of the text box. If the length of the text is long and exceeds the middle of the text box, we need to click on here to increase the width of the text box. This can ensure all letters appear on the left part. Then let's edit the font. In my case, I chose this one. Adjust the size a little bit. Then we go to the inspector panel to find the animation. Select the oval tool for move in. Set 2 seconds as the duration. Then let's scroll down to find the text shadow. Decrease offset to remove the text shadow. Let's take a preview. Looks good. Next, let's add colors to the gradient effect. Click on here to add a new subtitle track. We need to add the same number of new tracks as the colors we want to add to the video. Then let's select the text clip, press Ctrl and C to make a copy for that. Press Ctrl and V to paste the clip. We need to paste the clip onto the new track and put it a little bit further back. Then repeat these steps. In my case, I copy the clip for 3 times. Afterward, let's select the first text clip. Click on here and adjust the color. And we want red to appear at first, so let's change the color to red. As for the second color, we can try orange. Orange and red are adjacent colors. Blending these two can bring a great result. We can choose green as the third color. The last color is crucial, as it decides the final color on the screen. In my case, I keep it as the default. It's white. Now, check out the result. Nice work. If we want the color in the video to look more abundant, we can copy the text clip more times and use more colors. We can also pull up these effects by using black, white, and gray, just like this. We'll get a light wipe effect. That's all for today's tutorial. You can explore more amazing tutorials about lots of cool effects from our homepage. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to get the latest tutorials from us. See you in our next video. Bye!